When Air Force One landed in Washington, a young Secret Service agent was there to take charge of Mrs. Kennedy. Today, he's a St. Paul police lieutenant.
She had this powder blue little hat on him and this coat that matched. And it appeared to me that she still had, blood on the coat.
Time hasn't passed so quickly for Jerry Dolan. On the day Kennedy died, he was on leave from the Secret Service for the birth of his son.
I wasn't there, and you know, and I was paid to keep that man alive. I guess I don't know, maybe I've never forgiven myself for not being there, I don't know.